Authorities in India's northern Jammu and Kashmir on Monday restored postpaid mobile services on all networks over 70 days after the mobile and internet communications were blocked in the Kashmir Valley. Internet connectivity, however, remains suspended for now.
Postpaid mobile services on all networks were restored on Monday, 72 days after the mobile and internet communications were blocked in the Kashmir Valley by the government. The restoration of mobile phone connections comes over 2 months after the government ended Jammu and Kashmir's special status on August 5th and split it into two union territories. Internet connectivity, however, remains suspended for now.
Problem ho rahi in 70 dinon mein hame kyunki hamare jo brothers bahar the foreign mulkon mein ya is Kashmir ke bahar the unse koi rabta nahi hai kyunki yahan hamare aas paas ki jo hamare padosi the unse hamara rabta nahi hai.
We welcome this move of the government, but in the meantime, the government should also restore all cellular services and broadband connections because people are not able to communicate with each other.
Jammu and Kashmir's administration had last week withdrawn the security advisory preventing tourists from visiting the state. It also offered necessary support and assistance to tourists visiting the region.